Well, Mickey, tight enough going there at the end. Glad they made through that one.
Tough enough finishing at the end. I thought we were very, very nervous at the end. But in fairness to the boys, they dug deep and they done whatever it took to carve out the win. A lot to work on. A lot to work on now, but at least it gives us something. It gives us a couple of weeks now to work on a few basics.
I suppose you're coming in there with Enda just coming back from injury. No dates today is a big miss for you, so it was time for, you know, other boys to come in there and step up.
I thought the last day, the game, I thought there was a lot of boys stepped up to the plate. You know, Kilray was a fine team, like, and whenever we got the extra time, the younger lads that got their chance stood up to the plate. And, you know, it was kind of, it gave us a bit of belief and a bit of momentum to carry through for the day. But definitely very, very happy with the way the boys responded the other day, because whenever it was tight, we pulled through, like, so. If you're pulling through in tight games like that, you're doing all right.
Having gone in at half-time, you know, you played with the wind. You hadn't established that much of an advantage. You must have known that it was going to be tight going there, coming out in the second half.
I don't think the wind makes any difference in any game, you know, because, see, especially in the first 15 minutes, because two teams are going hell for hair at it, like, and there's never really any open play. But I thought, whenever we were going in at half-time, I thought we had quite a massive job on our hands in the second half, like, but touch wood, the boys, they really stuck to the plan and kept going.
And Dungiven had sort of sighted a goal there a couple of times in the last 15 minutes. You got down low to the near post to get one away, and there was another block on the line from Paul Murphy. So, you put the bodies in line where it mattered there at the end.
We did, aye, and we suppose we've been sort of open till letting teams get through a few times near the end of games. Like, so that's something we'll have to work on and sort of try and, you know, stop. But I was very happy with the way the boys got back and got bodies in the line today. You know, it gives us something to work on, plus it says a lot for our spirit, like, you know.
And nice to be through to another semi-final. You're used to this at this stage of proceedings, but does the pleasure getting to this stage, is it still the same as it was when you started?
It is, aye. It is. It definitely is. Like, it's always special whenever you get the opportunity to put on the Ballinrae jersey, you know. To get to another semi-final, I suppose at this stage is just another game, and semi-finals aren't usually pretty, like, so have to carve out another result, and if it takes carving out something like that and we get into another final, I'll be happy enough.
Thanks very much, Mickey.